Hey guys and girls, this is West Virginia Outsider. My name is Wayne, and today I'm here to do the speed run of the Tremaya SF03 car. And I have a different body on it. I think you guys will like it. I'm up here at my local mall parking lot. It's pretty empty. There it is. That's the body. If you guys notice what it is, it's a Traxxas Stampede body. And it's all ready to go. I just want to turn the little camera on and we'll get going. I want to do a couple passes without my phone on it. Then we'll go on to the speed run. So, I'll get you put in here. Let's get the I think it's recording. Remote on. Get the truck on. Like I said, I'll do a few passes with it then. I know the back is kind of bouncy. All right, let's see how this does. There we go. What in West Virginia mountain trout with fishing just happened?
It went badly.
I see my phone and my camera laying in the and the battery's out of it. Yeah.
Let's see what we did.
Oh yeah. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. The dry stuff coming out of it. Now how did that do that? Hey guys, I'm back. And I found what was wrong with it. That little bolt right there, it came out just enough for the where that little drive shaft come out, but it's together now and we're gonna get ripping again. That poor camera. Hey guys, West Virginia Outsider. GoPro battery died in my GoPro again. Back home. The truck battery went dead in it. The LiPo, it hit the safe zone on it. So I just packed up and came home. I hope you guys enjoyed that run. I might start doing more of it with my other truck. I never really ran it that much. This, if I ran it again, it'd be like 3 times since I built it. So I might take it up there and do some speed runs with it, because I never had it out like that. So, and yeah, I just hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, share, and leave me a comment down below. If you've seen something I did something wrong or like that, just let me know.